From the open, Drina.
I don't need to hide from my subjects.
Oh, get up! Hold your tongue! Come on!
Later.
What on earth is causing that commotion?
Lord Palmerston, ma'am.
Prime Minister.
Majesty.
Your Majesty, Your Royal Highness.
Do you know why we asked you here?
Because I'm an asset to any gathering, ma'am.
We have been informed that you have been corresponding with the revolutionary government in France.
I wrote to Monsieur Lamartine to congratulate him on his speedy resolution to the crisis.
You congratulated him on opposing the king. Did you approve this, Prime Minister?
I can't say that I actually
I
approve.
I acted on my own initiative, ma'am.
You had no right to do such a thing in our... in the Queen's name.
Perhaps not, sir, but I speak for the people. They believe that the day when Europe is ruled by despots is coming to an end.
You forget, Lord Palmerston, that you are talking about our family and friends.
I'm sure that in the future, the Foreign Secretary will send copies of his correspondence here first.
You seem very sure of what the people think, Lord Palmerston.
I make it my business, ma'am. The British public is like a beautiful woman, and I wish to glory in her smiles.